Monoliths or microservices? Which architecture do you think is best? The correct answer is, it depends. But if we were forced to choose an option, I would say that we should opt always for monoliths over microservices. And if you wonder why, I will give you a few reasons. First one, a lot of benefits we associate with microservices are actually characteristics of well-designed, well-structured, and implemented applications. And for instance, they say that with microservices, you can have multiple teams working concurrently. You can achieve the same with monoliths. You just split the monolith into modules and you assign different modules to different teams. Another common argument is that microservices can scale. They can deal with a larger demand. You can do the same with monoliths. Again, you can horizontally scale. You can have multiple instances of the same application. So, you might ask me, are there scenarios where microservices are necessary, where the monolith cannot really perform well? And the answer is, I think there is only one scenario. When the size of the monolith is so big that it hinders development and operations. In other words, if the size of the code is big enough that it's difficult to navigate, it takes very long to build, which means that the CI/CD pipelines are very slow and teams wait on each other. That's a point in time where either you try to optimize the build process or you just split the monolith into different microservices. And the same applies if the size of the database is too large, because then it's difficult to do alters, queries, snapshots, and backups. Now, once we decide that we're going to split the monolith, we need to decide how we do that. How small should be our microservice? My advice is very simple. Start by having one service per subdomain. If we take as example an e-shop like Amazon, you would have a service responsible for user management, another service for inventory, another one for payments. So I would use that approach because it would lead to services that are not really micro, they are not small, they are fully fledged applications. But within the service, you have very cohesive code, code that collaborates a lot. While across the system, different services are loosely coupled, which are very desirable qualities in a software system.